Okay, I'm recording now. But I'm probably gonna make this into like a
Highlights.
Yeah.
So should I talk? Should we talk?
Yeah.
Or are we gonna make it a highlights?
It's gonna be highlights. We're gonna go nanner status.
Nanner status.
Nanner status. Hopefully nanner I start status. Out as a hit.
That would be nice.
Nanner status. Oh.
Oh, it's you again.
Oh, you bet your sweet nipples it is. Oh, I am the hidden. Come here, my little babies.
Okay, let's see.
It's just you and me.
Oh, God. Let's see what we got.
I'm gonna shake you in the butthole.
That's very nice.
Oh!
I'm going really fast.
Come here, cheese tits. Oh god. Oh god. No! Oh!
My tits cheesy? What?
Your tits are cheesy.
That's very nice. Where'd she go?
Go.
I missed you so. Seems like it's been forever since you've been gone.
Guitar solo. Cheese tits.
Sometimes.
Son of a. I can't aim. You aim worse than I do in the toilet. Oh god.
Oh, there you are.
I'm better at aiming at a child.
Yeah, he is very spontaneous.
Spontaneously gay?
I don't even know. They never shut up. They won't stay out of my head. It gets annoying sometimes.
I don't even know where you are. I don't oven.
Okay, if you start saying that, I will slit your throat in your sleep. Or maybe I'll just do it when you're awake.
Oh, God.
Oh, I figured it out. It's C.
Oh. Yeah, that sounds right.
It makes sense because you see people. Okay, I definitely pig stuck you just there.
Oh, the barcode isn't on your nipple. Ew, you're all veiny. Ew. Okay, so I'm thinking probably another few, and then we'll end it, because it's already been 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm not doing a highlight. Don't. You didn't even hit me.
Then why is there blood everywhere?
That was yours.
Oh, it's my blood.
It ends so fast when I do it.
Yeah, it's because you can actually freaking time the pig stick, right? I've never actually, you know, done this before, remember?
I'm not backwards at it. Yeah, so next time we'll have to play with more people. If you guys want to play with us, that'd be cool. Just give us a little server to play on.
The frick. Dude, not cool.
Not really cool, bro. I'm really good at this.
Not really, no kidding.
Pelvic thrust.
Thank you for that vivid image.
I can't. What, the pelvic thrust?
Yeah.
I do that all the time, man.
Really?
You don't?
Nope. I can honestly say nope.
I don't even know what I'm trying to do. Oh, shoot. Ow. And all I need is a beauty, and I'm gonna stab you in the face.
I hate you.
I love you, and your two little stub feet and no head.
I bet you do.
Have you even killed me as a hidden?
No, I've told you when I started this game, I've never actually killed anyone as hidden.
It's kind of sad.
Yeah. How do you think I feel?
How are you not able to time your pig sticks?
Frickin' stop not moving. Okay, that was just like not even you're hacking.
You don't even have toes.
No, I don't.
They're just molded out of clay.
Made of clay?
I don't oven.
Dude. I'm going to get you one of these days.
On the hidden? I doubt it. Violent, are we? Oh. Somebody ran out of ammo.
Ow! Yeah, that's what I thought.
You know what? I'm not taking the easy way out this time. I'm gonna let you suffer. I feel like Michael Myers or something. Oh. What's this? A bit of prey. Looks like somebody wandered off where they shouldn't be. How sad. How tragic. Oh. A little feisty. All the more fun for me when I slit your throat and take out your earlobes.
Light your lobes.
Because all I need is a beauty and I'm gonna slice the frick out of your eyebrows.
Damn it.
Oh, look at you just chilling in the stairs. Your face looks so innocent. Is that a name tag? Does it say, hello, I can't kill the hidden? I think that's what it says. Isn't that right, Mr. Box?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
I will destroy you.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I am a man.
Really? Are you really?
Yes, sir. Don't touch me. I'm a man, and other men don't touch men.
This is true.
Unless you're Eli.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Do you even know where I am?
No, not really.
Use your heat vision.
That is a good plan.
I heard you a little while ago. A little while ago. I believe I found you. How much health do you have left, my good sir?
About as much as someone else I know.
Not me.
Yeah.
Teabag, 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 teabag.
I feel like it takes you so much less rounds to kill me than it takes me to kill you.
What do you mean by that?
Because I know I've pumped at least a clip into you at a time, but it never actually hits you.
What do we have here? Is this our meal? Being defiant.
Ow! Yeah, that's what I thought.
You're going to your naughty spot. Cause all I need is your eyebrows chopped up and fed to my children. Hello there. You don't even know I'm here. That was a hint. I literally just, like, was watching you for the longest time. Like, you're gonna laugh so hard when you see the video. Whoa. That was a very peculiar sound. Oh no, we're not finished yet, my little love dumpling.
Excuse me?
I said, we're not done. Now we're done.
Yeah, you can suck it.
And I'm just gonna drag your body down. Over the edge of the ship! Alright guys, I think we're done for the night.
Are you sure?
Obviously, I need to go to sleep because I'm making no sense at all. Hopefully it'll be even better on Friday. Because Zach is coming over and we're gonna stay up like all night because we always do, and I'm gonna be dead. My brain is going to die. I don't even know where you are.
I almost stabbed you in the back like 3 times now.
Already?
Yeah.
Are you using heat vision?
No, actually, I just ran over and saw you.
I should have seen you by now.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, you are. Oh my god, that was amazing. Wait, why?